An award-winning author was in Columbus and is all part of the Carnegie Author Series. Jasmine Ward, the author of Salvage the Bones, Sing Unburied Sing, and Where the Line Bleeds, was at the Columbus Metropolitan Library. She has been recognized among Time's 100 most influential people. Today, she was sharing her writing process and how her experiences growing up poor and black in the South influence her work. NBC4 is a proud sponsor of this event.